Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset a forgotten Facebook Pay PIN number on either a mobile device or a desktop web browser. Facebook Pay is a convenient way to send and receive money on any of Facebook's platforms. While choosing to require a PIN code be entered before you can use Facebook Pay is a great way to keep unwanted people from making purchases through your Facebook Pay account, it is one more thing you have to remember. Thankfully, if you forgot your Facebook Pay passcode, you can easily reset it. Alternatively, if you haven't forgotten your Facebook Pay passcode but you just want to change it, I'll link to my video in the description that will help you do that. Now let's walk through the steps to reset a forgotten Facebook Pay passcode on either an iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or through a desktop web browser. Step 1. Navigate to the screen where you're prompted to enter your Facebook Pay PIN number and then tap Forgot PIN. The Forgot Your PIN screen is displayed and you'll be prompted to enter your Facebook account password. Step 2. Enter your Facebook account password and then tap Continue. The Facebook Pay Reset Your PIN screen is shown. Step 3. Enter what you want to be your new Facebook Pay PIN code on this screen and then enter your code again on the next screen. Your Facebook Pay PIN number will be successfully reset and you can use your new code going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.